Don't you love it when a plan comes together? The Twins reimagine Target Field's busiest gate, focusing on safety and entertainment for fans. There's a lush green lawn for games and a pop-up market filled with local vendors.
I think it's a great experience for us, and it gives us a chance to get our product out to people.
Breaking Bread Cafe of North Minneapolis is one of the local eateries offering baseball fans a new twist on game day food.
We call it global comfort food. We try to focus on healthy comfort food, but still, you know, really sustaining and tasty.
It's an amazing opportunity, but also a nerve-wracking one for small businesses like Dearest Baker Macarons.
Looking at all these seats and I'm... You just never know who's going to be sitting in there watching the game, you know? It's also going to be a huge, like, lesson for us to see what we can do.
But sometimes you just have to swing for the fences.
You know, I don't really know what to expect because macarons are truly not a ballpark kind of treat. But I think it's fair to say that everybody enjoys a good cookie.
Jeremiah Jacobson, KARE 11 News.